of statement, that kind of statement, combined with the danger we face on those borders, the fact that it's not just people coming across those borders for the purpose of, you know, a job that no one else, no American will take, there are people coming across those borders dedicated to doing exactly what they did in Beslan. To a school anywhere in the United States, to a mall someplace, to a nursery someplace, there are people dedicated, and he knows it. And he's saying, I will not secure the border. And I will tell you, not only do I believe with all my heart that all of the external threats to the United States pale in comparison to the threat that Barack Obama poses.
Time out.